So I drop out the nest, I ain't even have to hit a nigga for the bird. Took a nigga for this, I'm gonna sell a gold ball on the curb. They know we blessed, I was going down bad, couldn't say a word. That shit had to go real, I'm ready to talk now, I'm the same way. Cause I'm gonna play, but I really don't play.
I'm gonna
play, but I really don't play.
They got a show one song. When they share one,
he ain't
gonna be in the camera.
They can talk on that one. You get the one. What's called?
Pro Bowl here in Orlando, man. Anybody got any shows performing this weekend?
Yeah, we got a show.
Oh, y'all performing? Where y'all at?
We at Gilt.
Yep.
Sunday on the 26th.
Okay. Shout out to 4:30, baby.
That's big. Okay. Is that where else I can perform at?
We did shows here at Indivision, and like we do free shows, but you know it's just getting us started.
Y'all having fun? Y'all enjoying it?
Yeah.
Yeah, they do good shows too. Yeah. I heard y'all making a lot of noise in the city, man. Winning a lot of showcases, and shutting them down.
Up, bro.
Yeah. Okay.
We're trying. Grinding out here.
Yeah. What's the feedback at you guys back at school, like with the music? Like,
I ain't in school. That's him.
But how the kids like hearing your music? Cause I'm sure they heard it.
I got a laugh on that too.
Big man on him.
Yo, open your mouth, man. Talk. Yeah.
All right, we got food for the building. Food, let them know what you be doing.
So mainly I work with a lot of artists right now. Like my biggest project I'm working on, I'm working with Melo on his mixtape. Yeah. You know, me and Melo have known each other for a long time, 9 years plus. So it's just not just him teaming up with me. Like we actually do have a friendship. So you know, he could have chose anybody to do this project with, you know, Big Rankin, anybody, but he saw that, you know, that what I'm doing, like, on my own, as far as, like, with other artists, and he fucked with it, so he asked me to do the tape on it.
So they got you hosting it?
Nah, like, I'm executive producing the tape.
Okay.
So I put all the artists together.
Is it a mixtape for the city, or for the state?
It's for the city, the next one that we're doing is for the state.
So everybody on the mixtape from Orlando?
Yeah. You know, we probably got like one or two people that's not from Orlando, but for the most part, everybody from Orlando. And what I'm doing on the tape, I executive produce the tape, so I pick all the beats, I pick who go together, you know, who sound all together, whatever my structure, like the whole tape.
You have a brand name? Like,
yeah, my brand is Major Music Entertainment. I also work with Rated Entertainment. They don't want to do the cypher, we're still on the cypher. So all of us work together, you know, we just working, not working.
Yeah, tell me, she didn't want help. Rico Cartel.
Yeah, I used to manage Rico Cartel.
I'm gonna get that shit.
He in Atlanta now, ain't he?
Nah, he in.
Yeah. Yeah, man, I'm trying to. I got somebody,
Fubu like an A&R, man. She being humble right now.
You got the recipe.
Yeah,
I've been
sitting
there a lot, too.
Man, she's like the little representative for Orlando, man. They call her to know what's popping out here. She being humble, though. Oh, Fubu, they said pull the mic a little closer.
No, you can
poke
it to you.
So, Fool, how long you been promoting? Or doing anything?
I don't want to say really like promoting. It's just like when it comes to music, like that's tied in all into one. You feel right, me? Like, I'm not really a promoter, but it's just like I can get a lot of artists to come out to events. So, it's just like a plus. So, you know, yeah. Like I said, you know, work together. And whatever else promoter like want me to be on the event, you know, I can pull artists to come through, get them to perform, whatever the case may be. So, and then I'm just,
I
promote
the
events off the strength.
That's what's up. She like the screen
effect
on the window, man.
How long
have
you been here for?
Like, I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I've been like on this music stuff, but like really just putting it out there, like to the city. It's only been like a year or 2 months.
Oh, wow.
You feel me? But like, a lot of people kept telling me, bro, you should really get into music, you should really get into music. And I was like, nah, bro, I just like music, but I ain't really trying to get into it, you feel me? But, like, so many people kept saying it. Like, after, like, the fourth or fifth person, I'm like, damn, like, I really need to get into this because everybody keep telling me, like, you know, I can pretty much, like, spot what people, like, gonna blow. Like, it's artists that's done blew up, like, that's blew up, you know, mainstream that I was probably listening to, like, when they had, like, Dirty Dingy Clothes just on YouTube, you feel me? Like, I already saw it coming, yeah. But it's just like, I just used to do it for fun. I was like, bro, watch, bro, this motherfucker gonna blow up, bro. Yeah. And then people, the next thing you know, 6 months later, out of the, yeah. And then people like, bro, like, how you know that, bro? How you know that? I'm like, I don't know, man. Like, I'm just like, I just be tuning to everybody. Yeah, I be tuning to everybody. Like, you know, I don't listen, like, I do listen to mainstream stuff, but for the most part, it's to like a lot of, like, local stuff. Like, you might not listen to, like, local artists, like, stuff like that. Not
so
just
what local artists are you listening to right now?
In Orlando? Mm-hmm. Right now that I'm listening to, I'm listening to Hot Boy. You know, he doing his thing right now, Hot Boy. I'm listening to Loose Cannon.
I just seen an interview with him, Hot Boy.
Yeah, on Say Cheese.
Yeah.
I'm listening to Loose Cannon. And probably if I had to pick one more artist that I'm listening to right now, Hot and Old. He don't don't really have, like, his name not really out there like that yet, but, you know, it's coming. It's the artist named Foley.
Well, we're working on the mixtape so we can drop that. And we got a couple of videos coming up.
Yeah. You said you were in school. How the females reacting to you?
They
be up on you.
Yeah.
So you like a little star in school?
I mean, I've been writing a little song, but I ain't really take it like serious. You know, until I really got into the studio. But like, once we came together last year in May. That's when we started making music. That's when I seen like I would really want to take this serious. You know what I'm saying?
So do y'all consider yourself an artist?
I consider myself an artist. He gonna consider himself an artist.
Is it, y'all been working, y'all family, obviously, or y'all?
Yeah, this is my little cousin.
Okay.
Ooh, you heard the music, right?
Yeah, I heard the music.
What you think about them?
Nah, they fire. Like, and one thing I like about them is that, we had to showcase, like, they energy is on 10. Like, you don't get a lot of that now, you feel me? So, like, I fuck with it. Like, being a great performer is, you know, something rare these days. So, like, when I seen y'all energy, I was like, damn. Like, cause you don't get that a lot. So I feel like I can keep doing that, bro. Cause it's just like, you don't understand like how important it is to put on a great performance.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you gotta entertain you folks. Yeah.
They versatile. They can be the youth and the adults.
Yeah.
Are you listening to their music?
They bring that same energy in front of a crowd of 10 people or a crowd of 1,000 people. I done seen them perform in a small crowd, same way rocking that bitch out.
Yeah.
And 1,000 people rocking that bitch out, same way.
Who that?
438 Biggie.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Man, you know. Hey man, that what they do over here, man. Yeah, so much competition.
No, I say I like that about them. Like they gonna give you that same energy whether they perform in front of 10 people or 1,000 people. That shit, that's gonna take them a long way.
I'm still back on it. I want to know what shit over there smoking on. Like you want some good gas? Your eyes are super red.
For real? You can see it from
there. I can't see your eyes, period. I just see your eyes. I don't know what old makeup you got on. I don't see your eyes at all.
Oh, man.
I'm pretty close, man.
So you got any performances coming
up? I ain't really got no performances up coming up, but I'm trying to just really start doing street promo. Being on the streets.
You got a team behind you?
Get your team.
I'm here to work. Ain't nobody.
Huh?
Yeah, I've been out here.
Hey, gotta open your mouth, man. You around the team. You gotta open your mouth, hey, man. You need some help. Gotta,
it's the one stop shop.
Yeah, yeah, open up, man.
Yeah, man. That city school is open for business, man.
I was saying, what you gotta say, hey, bro. I need a team. Can't let that pride tell us. Just put it out there.
Put it to the side.
I don't want to
put that shit to the side.
No, I know you want a humble artist, bro. But you gotta know how to. You know, you gotta just open up and be like, hey, when you're an artist, you're a business. So it's like any other business, you gotta put, you know, you gotta put people in positions to help you run your business. You're a business now, so you need, you know, different stuff. You need somebody to help you with marketing, you need somebody to help you with your digital marketing, all types of stuff. You might need somebody just to make phone calls for y'all. But you gotta look at yourself as a business. It's more about than just going in that booth, spitting some balls.
Most artists got to go in the booth, spit some balls,
and I wanna do a dope video. Then it's a lot more after that. That's the part they don't have.
And the investment, people don't wanna put out money. Yeah. They think it's not free either.
Bitch, you can make a song. That's it.
That's why a lot of people just go make them. That's why they go just drop them balls in the booth, make a video, and they just sit online all day hoping that they're gonna make it. And it takes more than that.
For real.
A whole lot more. Some people, you know, some people hit the lottery. And they work for them.
Oh yeah.
Some people hit the lottery. But if you really want to kick down them doors, hey man, shit. I don't play lottery, so my grind is different.
I'm comfortable on the stage, though. I don't perform. I don't get a lot of performance here.
Nah, you didn't put. Nah, your energy is high. Nah, I don't see you perform. Like you said, the only thing you're pretty missing is what you just said, like marketing and the team. Like, it's impossible to do it yourself. So you could be the best artist in the world. You ain't gonna do it yourself. You gotta have a team. You gotta have, you know, some people to sit down, strategize with. You know, go ahead and put it out in the world. Right, Kim?
Definitely.
For real, like, it's deeper. Like, you can't just look at rock and just think, like I said, just thinking about the balls. You gotta think about the whole, like, you trying to reach the world. So, like, you can't just get caught up, like, all right, the internet reached the world, so I'm gonna just trust that. Nah, you gotta reach everybody. You gotta have a home where you even want the bums on the side of the road to know who you are.
Everybody know I don't cap, man. I'm Silkstar, man. Everybody know me on stuff.
You know what I'm saying?
Bums and all. I don't cap. Everybody fucking know, bro.
So you be on 438 too?
Yeah,
I
see
him.
I don't see him. He be on live, bro.
So what's some of y'all hobbies though? What y'all do for fun other than rap?
Not rap. I would not be working, man.
Yeah.
I got a job still, man. To this day, I gotta work.
Right.
You know,
the
entrepreneurial activities.
What the fuck are they being doing?
See, I work too. I got a job. So, like, I work a lot. So, like, if I'm not working, I'll write. So, I don't know. So, like, I don't know.
So, you ain't got no lot of
I still go to school. And if I'm not doing homework or in school, I'll play the game. I got to do that mindset.
You can play on the game. You gotta get on that game, man.
I'm about to say,
you gotta get on that game.
You said, right, he said, game.
That boy said, game.
I get that right.
Basketball.
No,
man, no boy. If you had kids say that game, that game, man, no sport.
They didn't even practice. I don't think kids play Fortnite.
If y'all ever really listen to his lyrics, y'all know he don't.
He ain't playing no sport. Not talking like that, but he ain't playing no sport.
You gotta be a folks out there, baby fans, and know that man lyrics, man. That man, I wish Hugh Hefner was still alive. He'd get that young nigga a job. Y'all better watch y'all dollars fucking with that
short,
nigga.
Too short. Too short. Get a whiff of that.
Who?
Too short. Yeah, let Too Short get a whiff of it. You know, Too Short love talk about them all.
The dog be on them.
Serious or like
no, it's not that, it's not that, it's just I've been working harder lately, so people starting to pay attention more than that. People do not take me seriously. Like, I've just been going hard.
There's a lot of people, like, in, I feel like, in Orlando that's doing more music. So the competition is there. So it's like, I don't know. You gotta keep playing your music. People gonna start listening to somebody else.
And just pure, everybody do music, so it's like oversaturated, so. That's why I said you can't leave nothing up to chance right now.
Cause everybody's attention span is short now. I got this
one. Cause someone coming out every week, so it's like, all right, I'm gonna stop listening to this person, start listening to this person.
Got work. Yeah, you gotta work. You just gotta work it, man. The rap shit is worse than trying to be an NBA player.
It's more rap than anything.
Real, everybody rap.
More rap than you, you more doctor.
More doctor?
I want to be a doctor.
Okay. You
can still be a doctor? I don't think you could be a doctor with no tattoos on your face. I don't know.
Yeah, you can. You can.
I don't know.
Yeah,
I was just saying, if Juggle walked in the room with some tattoos on his face, they ain't letting him work with me. Trust me. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
I know you high. So you saying you see him walking in the room and talking about being a doctor on you? You gonna let him be a doctor on you?
He's gonna be in different attire.
So you gonna clean him up.
If he's a doctor,
he might want to be a doctor like he is. Why he want to change up? Yeah, so you don't want to be a doctor like that.
I know.
Yeah, now she's gonna change up the whole perspective. Like, nah, you can't work on me like that with no puff in his head.
No, I didn't say that. Y'all
not what
said
you
that.
Really said it. When I asked you, can you dock on you like that? You was like, nah, you gonna clean up?
You gonna be a scrub, like,
well, I said, if I got all the certifications.
Yeah, like.
Why you can't dock on you like that?
I didn't say
you. If I know what I'm doing, you got everything. You probably have to open up your own. Nobody gonna hire me for real. I'm keeping a buck. You gotta go open your own shit. Be honest, this ain't gonna be tough,
boy. Yeah, I need some liquor, man. Ain't nobody going to the liquor store.
Dry County tonight, homie. Dry County. Country boy stands.
I've been drinking. I ain't coming to touch nobody if I ain't been drinking.
They pushing that hot, the one you said, Hot Boy.
Hot Boy and Jimbo World.
Jimbo from Orlando?
I ain't
Jimbo
heard that one. Y'all dropped
that's
it already?
That's why
I said something
I wanted to.
Jimbo's
got y'all dropped it already?
That was the first thing.
I just heard the
YJB Toby, Tony Boy, and Move Boy.
Yeah, that one's
fine. Like, Take Off. Yeah. Well, it's Take Off. You got me on Take Off one too. It's Take Off.
Y'all dropped it already?
That's what it was.
Ain't dropped that yet. How good are you?
I didn't say I heard it. I just seen it.
Yeah.
Like the artwork. I seen the artwork.
Yeah.
I've been working too. I think it's a future with Tony Boy.
Yeah.
That's how he reached out to me. Tony Boy reached out.
What's the song called?
Oh, that Cost Up. I said at least on YouTube 2 days ago.
It's already
Cost Up.
Y'all playing, man. Y'all been working.
I reached out. He seen that Hellcat video, man.
The Hellcat.
Yeah.
I ain't reposted. I ain't. But you don't just tag me. You still
got your phone.
You got to tag me, man. So I didn't repost. You see your mouse, man. Come and interrupt and stuff. So what you got?
JV. Got little JV in the house. What you gonna be a doctor to? You ain't trying to be a doctor. What you trying to be?
A rapper.
Trying to be a rapper? Well, the rap don't work, what you gonna be? How you gonna be sports? You gonna play sports? You gonna be like, hey. So you just, you gotta put in practice, like people that play sports, you playing at your age. So you can't, so you just gonna be like, man, I'm gonna put down a video game, rap, and where I'm gonna jump on me. What sport you gonna do? Basketball or football? No practice, no nothing. You just gonna go on the field and just get it in. You can't just go out there, no boy that know how to play and been practicing. Like, I already know how to play. Well, you must be nice. Hey, Vic, man, I need Vic to co-sign that, man. He's nice like that. He don't even need to practice. You better than LeBron James, then.
Right.
You don't even need to sign like that. He's Captain Vic.
Hey, man, that's mad spirit, man. That's his heart. I can't tell you what his heart is.
Man, we ain't talking about no heart, man. We talking about what he's doing on the court.
With the action.
I'm talking about we put him on.
He could do it. He could do it.
Hey, man, them dudes said they can fly. They know they ain't fly.
All I know is you can get on the mic and get a couple good balls.
Oh, so you ain't never seen him play?
I done played football and shit now. You know what I'm saying? But it ain't some everyday shit that he do, you feel me? But if you get to him to play tonight, he'll give you what you want now. You get into basketball, you play basketball with you, you give him a football, put a pass on, he'll get you.
KG, you see him ball?
Yeah.
He be balling like that, he won't need no practice.
He can ball.
He don't need no practice.
No practice.
He don't
need no practice.
Okay, they co-signing. I don't know,
but
I don't have to. How old are you in?
14.
Nah, we got idea.
He done tasted it.
He don't put it on. Big over there. Oh no, Zach, you might not want to go out there with that boy. He don't cross Big Dog.
He's gonna be in a series too, but he ain't gonna go home and talk about that.
Well,
he's
so well. Oh, you wanna play on yet? Oh, you just you don't play? I'm gonna say Vic never was a basketball player.
He be balling though.
He be balling, he look like he be fouling.
With little band-aids, he's
ball. I went to long talk with Vic. I don't remember seeing him on the basketball court.
Huh? Y'all went to the same school.
Yeah, everybody around me been around me most of all my life. Yeah, Vic, we got the long part. I don't know. Vic looks like he fouled a lot, though. when we was in that long part, Vic wasn't that big. He wasn't that big. So he probably wasn't balling, but he wasn't balling every day. I don't know what Vic was. Vic was bully on the low, though. He probably was somewhere trying to bully somebody. I ain't see you on the court, Vic. You wasn't playing this basketball at long part, was you? I was on the basketball court every day, before school, going to school, after school.
You still be balling?
Nah, I'm like, jit. Call me out, I can get on your ass, but I don't need no practice.
So you ain't play for your school, though?
Hmm?
You play for your school?
We were too good for that shit. We played good basketball, man.
I played for my school. I played for my school.
That's all. With double rims and chains on them bitches.
I played for school. I had schools calling me, even had me go to other schools just to play ball. Like, I played ball for real. But I love the street more than
playing basketball. Wasn't paying no bills. When I was a kid, I ain't say what he was saying. When I was a kid, I looked up to the people in the corner. Basketball wasn't nothing like a love, it was just something to do to pass time. So.
Y'all definitely
got it. My son listens to y'all. I show my son. He likes it.
We trying. What's the newest song you got out right now?
We ain't released nothing yet, but we got a song called Bella. That's our newest song that we just made.
Why y'all
ain't
released it? Or what y'all released?
We'll
make a music video.
They like the visual with it, more so.
Yeah.
How many songs
y'all
got out so far?
How many songs we got out?
Yeah.
One.
One song, y'all gotta work, man.
But we've been working doing shows. You know, that's how we work, by doing shows, and that's how we get our name out, and that's how we get like people to know who we is. Like, we'll perform our new song at shows. All
right. We got I know we got a new song. What song y'all want us to play?
Bella. My hair on that Bella.
Still getting money, Chuck's Frito-Lay, and that bitch on the role play. While I'm rolling up door with a bitch who do cocaine, and a lot out of cup, babe. Cause that money be calling, my wrist need a role, babe. Bad bitch, you gon' obey. Turn around, beat it up, eat dick like Chipotle. Hey, look, A, B, C, D, E, O. She swap a dick with a friend, I see me, yo. But wait, how many licks do it take you to get there, You can get anything you want. Gucci the Prada, I eat my new hair. I'm a real young nigga from Slums. I step on you, nigga, while sippin' on Bella, in the jungle with a lion and a big bell.
23 in these bitch, hold them curvy. Big bro, banana, don't make it, big pill. You turn me back, it's okay, you see. My brother crazy, he bought a pill. I pop a perk and get sleeping. She pop a perk and get freaking. She show me her nipples to teeth. I got the drugs she need.
And then that patty with that fuck that. You ain't get your stone back. They was good, gat. Ooh, we owe this, that all back. In the hood, every day, come stop. You know I'm in the trap. Just call me Mr. Buck Jack, cause I don't ran no with Shaq.
Hey, we sippin' on Bella. Got a white bitch and I ain't hammer. Hey, we sippin' on Bella.
Getting money, chill, street or late. And that bitch wanna role play. While I'm rolling up dough with a bitch who do cocaine. Hey, well, I gotta go, babe. Cause that money be calling, my wrist need a role. Bad bitch, you don't obey. Turn around, beat it up, eat a dick like Chipotle. Hey, look.
I'm gonna be looking at my head. trying to do right, but I keep going wrong. I just want the head, baby, keep your pants on. This is your boy, the hot, cut the fan on. Finally, I see now what I've been trying to say.
Kind of guilt Sunday night.
Sunday night.
26.
Yeah, so they only perform
it. Yeah, get it live, that guilt. Until then, you gotta wait till the visuals drop, man. Until then, they in the booth working. I'm out here working. So don't worry about the baby. They coming. They're gonna hit your eyes in a minute, real good.
Hey, man, that's what we do over here in the Vision TV working, man.
Yes, sir.
Oh, fool, how many songs y'all drop releasing? Y'all ain't dropped the whole CD yet, right?
No.
Y'all just released, like, different singles?
We released two singles so far.
Two. The Moot Boy one, then?
Moot Boy, Tony Boy, and
Yeah, I heard that one. You sent that one?
Nice.
Yeah, that one. I like that one. So like the feel for like what you're doing is kind of like a DJ Mustard or a DJ Khaled.
A little bit.
A little bit.
Can you make music?
Can I make music? I'm not a rapper.
And they gonna push you to rap, bro.
Can you
I'm
rap?
Not a
rapper.
I ain't no try.
Oh man, like you wanna try, it might be fine.
Okay, like work in the studio, you make music, or that work?
I mean, shit, like I can put songs.
You shot, like, to perform in front of a crowd? Why you don't want to rap?
Nah, I just like you.
Stay in LA.
Yeah.
Like you said, so many rappers, you're trying to be behind the scenes.
Yeah, I like being behind the scenes.
You know? Did it. But he ain't even behind the scenes, though.
He made music, though.
Who? Okay, he had to make music, he was losing all his artists, so he was like, he did it on workers, so he like, shit, I ain't got no artists, shit, I gotta go in that bitch. But they like a pimp. But you know, P. Diddy, he liked the attention, so you know, P. Diddy one of them producers that gonna be, you know, the exec that gonna be on the stage with you, he like to dance, so he's like, that go with his character. Some people don't like all that attention. P. Diddy, he liked that attention, so it's a different. I'm more like food. Like, I don't like all that attention. I like to be in the cut.
Yeah, that's
all
I like. I don't
want to
come out with no artists for a long time, though.
Who, P?
He did liquor, that's it.
No, hey, P. Diddy didn't come out with no artists.
His
son, Five?
Yeah, that's French Montana.
French Montana.
Right. So did he find him though?
I don't think so. I don't think he discovered him, but he
signed
him.
His son, I ain't really listened to none of his son music. You did?
A little bit.
Is it Five?
That's the only reason.
Y'all listen to some of my music?
Huh?
Y'all listen to some of my music?
Your music?
Yeah.
I listen to the one you perform here. Yeah. But you be sized. You just be here. You be sized, man. You be sized. They sleep on you. Yeah. Like, man, y'all listen to my music?
Listen to my music, man.
I mean,
that
song
that Hellcat straight.
I don't hear the one.
I brought that Hellcat.
Yeah, shit, get on the play some of that unreleased.
Right?
Yeah, do what you want to do radio, man. I want to hear that unreleased stuff, man.
When y'all recorded that? Recorded, like, I want, like, New Year. Yeah, man, I've been I open new feature. I really doing feature like.
How many songs you got?
I just recorded. I got a mixtape out of school to shoot. I dropped that. Last year, like June.
Yeah,
it did pretty. It did. I didn't do what I wanted to do. A lot of good music on that. It's out on my YouTube. You can go check that out.
How many songs you think you got all together though?
All together, I probably got like 50, 60 songs.
46 songs? Yeah. How many videos you got up?
I only got 3 visuals up, man. That's why I'm finna get ready.
You gotta crank up, boy. You got 60 songs and 3 videos?
You can do a song in 30 seconds?
Can't put like a nice little hook and then a quick little 4-bar verse on there?
Nah, I wouldn't even do that.
For the trailer?
Nah, you just, for the trailer, you just make a piece of your song. You just do whatever.
And it makes up your own, like, it just flashes all your videos. It makes like a mixtape of your own video.
So you just put like different clips of your own and you just like dance to it or something?
It's pretty cool.
Yeah. I did that for that Stepped On song with me and Tony Boy. Got everybody like, where like, oh, what song that? Dropped the song, it did decent.
Oh, you dropped the song already with Tony?
Yeah, it's on YouTube. It's out on my YouTube right now. Stepped On, Set City School featuring Tony Boy.
Man, here.
Yes, sir.
I tell you what, you got a tag when you drop it. You got to tag you in it so I can tune in on it.
Yeah. It's all over.
Yeah.
All on the story, everything. I flood my story daily.
Yeah.
All my niggas, man.
So what's the next step for you though?
My next step, man, I'm finna start traveling.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a couple little music plugs in there, man. Producers wanna work with them. So I'm finna start getting ready to head out there. Got some people in Alabama, a couple music friends out there. People want me to come to LA, one of my co friends want me to come to LA for a couple months. I'm gonna wait for that trip, man.
How many features you got here in Orlando with artists?
I got a feature with Big Jig. Y'all know Big Jig?
Yeah.
I don't know Big Jig.
I got a feature with Big Jig. I do a lot of features with my engineer, Boston, for over there. I do a lot of features, bro. We work with him.
What his name is?
Boston.
Boston?
E-Man, that's my boy, too. You know, E-Man, he ain't got a lot of music. We always working together, though. That's my twin. And dude, ain't no shirt. He up and coming. That's my boy, too. No shirt. From 438.
Yeah, why is it like everybody from 438?
Right?
The whole Orlando don't move to Pine Hill.
Everybody.
Everybody.
Gotta watch the baby, man. The movie is real, but I'm gonna start snatching all them little jits up, bro. I'm telling you.
All the little jits,
I'm gonna snatch them all up. It ain't just about being 438, baby. This thing is a movement, man. If you's a trouble kid and you got talent, but I'm coming to look for you, I'm telling you. I'm gonna bring you out the trenches, but I'm gonna put you on my team and we're gonna work. I'm telling you that what 438 baby is about, man. See, you know about Pine Hill, you know about Silver Star, you know about that shit, you don't wanna come. 438 baby gonna make it safer for you. I'm trying to tell you, man. You're gonna be alright.
I think Craig is knocking down all the hoods, everybody gotta go to somewhere, man.
You gotta go somewhere.
Craig knocking down all our hoods, man. Everybody just going to Pine Hill.
Bikes to everywhere.
Green bikes everywhere.
Green bikes everywhere, buddy. Gentrified
night. Yeah, I seen you on this motherfucking TV show. I just didn't want to come to play, huh?
Hey, yes.
Fool, you up there? We ready?
A reality show?
Yeah, of course.
Like an artist or?
Just a reality show, period, for Orlando, really.
Yeah.
I think we almost there. We kind of close.
Yeah, yeah.
I gotta piff up a little
bit. I think we gotta piff up just
a
little bit.
Reality shows ain't even that real. They just scripted.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, like, this, your city gotta be lit, though.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, the city can't be. That's what people don't understand. Like, people be hating on each other so much, they don't understand. Once the city get lit, everybody get money.
But what's crazy about Orlando, though, is, like, how our downtown is set. Let out, there's nowhere.
Everybody like downtown, you got Temple, got Y-Boy, everybody got like they strips with like clubs on top of clubs. Mm-hmm. You just gotta go find where that strip at.
Oh, no.
I was just happen to be downtown. But you got like in Temple, you got Y-Boy, it's like club. When you walk out this club, you can walk in another club, they like right behind each other too. They look just like downtown.
Yeah.
And that's why they host the Super Bowl, because they got places like that to go.
Mm-hmm.
What, Tampa?
And they was in the ceiling, like black naked.
And that shit was impressive, right?
Miami,
like,
fuck
the naked shit, just being in that ceiling like
what?
That shit was impressive.
We're like, what place you can have?
Like, I ain't been to Miami yet. We going down there Super Bowl week. I'm gonna hang out, but I ain't been to Atlanta like that. We go to no strip club. We went one time, but we ain't go to the strip club. They might got strippers. It's just the atmosphere. Like when we went up there, when we went to Atlanta, we just pulling up the stores. It's just going to a regular store. Like I seen too much. Like just going to the regular store to get some chips and something.
Yeah,
Jericho.
Yeah,
like I seen too much. Yeah, just like that type of atmosphere. I can't. No. It ain't for me. You feel me? I like to go somewhere where I can just hang out and be comfortable.
Yeah.
I only went one time, so we only went in one area, so I ain't go everywhere. You know, maybe when I get out there, we travel, go to different areas, it'll be different. You feel what I'm saying?
Well, I didn't really take out there and hang out, man.
I know what I'm saying. We're going to go down there. Where we went at, Angel? Where we went to?
You went downtown?
Nah. Like, we went there for something. I forgot what we went there for.
I just left that
line. But yeah, I went to a little for who?
But not Jay, but I was out there.
So we had Trina and everybody.
Oh, we did a show. We had a show in Atlanta.
It was Jesus in Georgia. Young
so we just, we had a big show, so we just was hanging out. Matter of fact, we hanged out like at KT House the whole day. So we didn't really travel. We just went to KT House, chilled there, and then went to wherever we were doing.
We ride through. I like to ride through.
Oh, and then we
yeah,
went to the club that night.
Like, I like to hang out
when I go
just ride around.
Yeah.
So that A3C, how is that?
That A3C, that's, that was lit. Yeah, that shit was real. How many people be there? I don't know. I know there'd be like, it'd be a lot of performances going on, but I perform a lot. That'd be like over 30 artists performing. Like,
now, I heard Atlanta lit for
you,
an independent artist,
because
they do, you know, a lot of independent shit. So, it's lit for that, because everybody go to Atlanta.
Atlanta like L.A. It's like, when they were trying to become a star, they just run away, go to Atlanta. LA, you know, trying to blow up.
New York.
Well, New York kind of played out now.
I think most
rappers come out of New York. She kind of played out. Niggas ain't going to New York.
They got the, I guess, the number one commercial DJ there.
Yeah, like New York good, like when you already made it. Mm-hmm. New York is expensive, so that ain't a place you want to go broke.
Yeah.
You'll get your ass out of there real fast. New York United Center's over, he's broke, blood. I think to stay in like one of their rack apartments costs like $1,500, $2,000 just for like one barrel in the hood. Yeah. So that ain't the place you want to be in. You got
in the basement.
In the basement.
There's sleeping on the water out there.
I know they can't drive out there, but they can't drive shit out there.
Oh, you tripping.
Don't give you no time for the light to turn.
They got it.
Florida, you can't, like, in New York, you could just stand the road and flag anybody out. Some of them people don't be cabs. They just be regular people trying to, where you going? Oh, up the street. All right, that's going to be $10. Get them a little quick $10. But, here it's different, but in the city, there's so much going on. So that's why, you know, they got.
Them cabs driving getting bucked.
To this day,
I
New York
last week, you know, here in Orlando, caught a cab, bucked that bitch.
You bucked the cab?
That's what you heard.
I don't know what you said.
I ain't say nothing about no eye. Okay. I ain't saying that shit. Legit didn't care. But he hopped out that bitch.
Oh, you seen somebody buck the cab?
Live and direct.
What, an Uber?
The Rosemont. No, a yellow cab. A cab. The
477777777.
Well, what cab that is?
What cab that is?
Well, I thought it was 699. Where you born, California? That nigga ain't from California.
That's that California. Second of nine.
Oh, that's it.
What's going on over there?
We talking about.
Hey,
you
can
go
on the radio.
You go hit.
Y'all out of
there.
Now what I was saying, what you said the Tony Boy song?
Oh yeah, Stepped On. We just did that this year, man. That's fresh, man. That fresh heat right there.
Fresh heat.
I know y'all gonna do a visual to that. That's coming real soon, man. Real soon. I need to get my boy AP to shoot that. Man, I'm gonna shoot that.
You gotta play it. Call it. What is it called again?
Sat City School of Future and Tony Boy Stepped On. I can get niggas stepped on. You know what's going on with me.
I'm a fool. I put a TV on my loop. my fucking up shit. Come up with C, nigga, please. These ain't no Nike, G, double G. Fall on the top and set that beast in the bar. I'm a green. Never been a rat. Cover all of my cheddar cheese. Still in the hood, so it's time to say the fuck me. OMG. The mama said she had to notice me. Told her when you get that bag, cause it's how it's supposed to be. Come on, some boy, if you broke, can't get close to me. Throw my pistol, stop smacking it. It's getting appropriate. I was smoking loud. We swimming dog food. Fly nigga, throw the type right there. I don't give a fuck about your feelings and your attitude. The new gorillas, nigga, smile, man.
But you don't shoot it right. Me and my bitch fell out, cause she ain't shoot it right. Who that snapping on the second verse to smoke it right? I kick it out of my little stuff and then I boot it right. How do you bring this? Get that Uzi, you a shooter right? Hot as fuck, ball up like you cruise it right. She don't come and ride that dick like a Suzuki bike. He a Disney World cat, he a goofer right. He can kill him in this car cause he don't stop at nights. He got power in the hood, he got big stripes. Your boys won't even live till you get right. Bad bitch won't even dance till he play his music. He don't see that ain't shit cause he used to it. He got a big bitch. Fucking Buick. And when it's time to drive, I get in that fucking Buick. Squirt on me like a strip, like a bomb through it. The head spinning, bitch, he ain't power scattering through it. Mookie, yeah, man. Nigga, who's doing the cool kick for your place? I just switch a room, a cool bitch, 20 doors. Got my life away, my booty sees as I'm a fool. I spun a ticket on my little feet for a cool. Try to talk a little bit of breathe, baby, bitch. But I like a better on what needs to have me. I'm in the band of with a 2 or 3 cabbage. I'm fucking up the shit, I'm on my side.
Y'all
I did another one with like Bang Out and some other that was the somebody else put some on the demo.
Talking about the 438 Rico Cartel?
Yeah. Yeah, they did the Rico.
Tote. That's the one. 438 Tote.
And then y'all did the Orlando site. Yeah, that was the one I was talking about, the Queen site. But somebody did another cipher, they had like, I thought that was y'all too. Somebody did a cipher, they had like Bang Out, some other people.
Nah, that was an Atlanta one, wasn't it?
Nah, that was him. It was a whole bunch of
that cipher
lady
in the kitchen. She was that.
Huh?
She was
in the kitchen. That's somewhere the cipher.
Yeah,
that's
what was on there, but
in the beginning.
So, Fool, man, what you think we missing? Like, why is it on pop, like, pop good, man? What you think we missing?
As far as, like, artists being, like, artists
growing
up
and just, like, why the city ain't pop? Like, we got a lot of dope artists in the city. We just sitting down.
Well, I know artists on Double XL that,
exactly. Why we ain't got nobody?
Once they reach that level, yeah.
Grammys and shit.
Just the freshman freestyle or something. Freshman, double SL.
I would say like collaboration.
Collaboration.
Like coming together. You know, egos.
Yeah.
That's what I see a lot.
Yeah.
You know. Collaborate a lot. You know, a lot of artists from the old, so you know, I can really speak on.
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. So, like, it's really like collaboration.
Right. So, it's true. They mix it, you got mostly all the collabs on there, so this is bring the city together.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to do. That's what we made constant the city.
You think it's gonna work?
I think once y'all put the visuals on it, then it's gonna because it's such a blogging generation, so it's like they gotta see the visuals.
Yeah.
And once they see the visual, I think it's gonna be big.
Yeah.
And then like you said, you warming the artists up with each other, so now once they see like how they do numbers together, I think they'll start saying like, all right, it makes sense to come together. Them all on one track.
Think about this, like this generation. generation too, they see the internet, so their vocabulary is different. Like, they constantly read it, so they can make it, like, their vision is different. So what they speak about, I don't know. My daughter, she be like freestyling. She only 5. I'm like, what the heck?
What she be talking about?
Like, she don't know her words all the way, but she be talking about like bullying and all that type of stuff.
She's talking about bullying.
Yeah. She get bullied.
She be getting bullied?
Yeah, she got eczema, so like her skin.
So what are you doing for that? So she's a bad type. But my daughter's so bad at me, and I don't think they even want to pick on my daughter because she's bad at me. So she be like, I don't know, my daughter's different around kids. Like, she be a sweetheart, but she mean that kind of. Yeah. Can't even write your daughter up soft, man. Chinese, man, tell her. Japanese.
Anybody else got kids?
Yeah, look, you got kids. Yeah.
The only one?
Your kid don't know karate? Shell, your kid don't know karate?
No. My son just got caught in the girl's bathroom, though. My kids are bad. They crazy.
He hanging out with us. He listening to him. That
right?
Y'all listening to him for 38 babies, man. Trying to see about some stuff, man.
He better not. I don't
know. You mother ain't listen to his lyrics.
I know. I'm talking about my son. Oh, man.
That's his lyrics, man. Tell him, man, you gotta listen to his music, man.
Right, look, man. When the mixtape come out, man, then you gonna get the full whatever you gonna get.
Yeah, you got your son listening to him. That's why he ain't a girl's bathroom, man. Book in a movie about that stuff, man. don't know. I ain't hear about it, but we got two more songs. We got the Hellcat, right? And then we got I Know For 30 Baby got something else. Alright, man, everyone gonna sign us off. After that, we'll sign off.
That's Pro Bowl weekend. What y'all got going on?
Huh?
What you guys got going on for Pro Bowl weekend? I know tomorrow is my event.
Pro Bowl?
Oh,
what did you
think? I'm going to just a speed dating event. It's just a game.
You should have been talking about that the whole time you're on the radio. You're tripping.
Anyways, but it's tomorrow at 8. It's gonna be food and liquor. You should definitely pull out.
It's a speed date, man, for all the single people.
It's so, yeah, it seems like it's gonna be all females, to be real.
All the females, all the single females gonna be here. Yeah. They bad. Chicos. Japanese. Red. I think we got some brown skin.
Wait.
It's at 8. Yeah. So all y'all married men, y'all welcome to me.
Y'all can leave early. Stop.
I just put y'all on the spot. She said, "Married man, sign a DM. Y'all want to come out to the same day?" Now they gonna come out. They just gonna pop up though.
Right, they slide through.
Pop up is welcome, man. You can just pop up. Right. But we letting y'all know, man. Yeah, tomorrow at 8 o'clock, man, we got some bad single women in the
house.
They
looking. They asking me. They like, yo, is their man gonna be there? So they gonna be mad at me. So y'all need to pull up for real.
Man, they gonna be here. Trust me, they gonna be here. They just not gonna advertise. They gonna be here, man.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah,
man.
You see.
Man, listen, man, be having all types of stuff going on.
That's
man.
All we gonna do. We just gonna be
chill. Man, be promising females. A lot of stuff to get between their legs, so they can't advertise they're gonna come to a single date.
Yeah, a woman just wants a real single
man.
Like,
man, you can ask him for heaven, man.
Right? It's not the sad part. Single, like, that's the crazy
what man
part,
is just like, really single? Like, come on, that's impossible. What man is really single? Like, he just sitting at home with no woman, nothing to do. All these women that coming, they ain't really single. They got all kind of little dicks out here and out that shit. Man, they ain't single. All right, when we come to the single date, this is one of our questions. One of the last time they had sex. No, when we come to the single date, hey, you want to know when the last time you had sex? If you say last week, you ain't single.
What you mean if you last week? If you single, like, you can have sex.
But man, we really do be single.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Be single. So, but that was what she just said. She said they really be single, but they just be fucking.
Yeah, like, you got options, but, like, how many is too many if you single? What's the cap?
Ain't no cap. Don't you ain't capping me? Ain't no cap. You don't cap me, I ain't gonna cap you. See, women don't like that. They want to cap because they, you know, women can't hang out like no man. So they like, I'm going to cap that too. Nah, bitch, I ain't capping you. Nah, we fucking.
Oh, man.
Because you don't want to be no hoe. That's your problem.
My dog. My dog.
I wanna be a hoe. We fucking, I'm gonna be a hoe. Yeah, don't cap me out, cause you can't be a hoe. You wanna cap with your little two niggas, like, yo, I'm fucking, I got my two little booty calls now. Don't tell no nigga that, boy. Nigga, my shit is unending.
Oh man, that's bad.
Every day you might get a new booty call.
Like that? That's too much drama if you got, like, too many.
How is that too much drama? You got booty calls, not you relationship.
But they 7 days in a week. So, like, you have to, like, too much time and all
that. Booty calls, that's not relationship. You have too much drama when you have relationships. Like, when you fucking, coming over, spending time, watching movie, that's when you have drama. When you just fucking and going, how she gonna have drama? How she gonna know you? How's she gonna call you? She don't even know you. You just fucked on her level. She don't even feel comfortable calling you. What you doing? What you doing with that bitch? I don't even know your name. What you talking about? Bitch, what's my name?
I don't know.
So,
that's the thing. A lot of men don't know how to separate.
No, a lot of men just be wanting that pussy so they get caught up into the, oh, I'm gonna come over there and watch Netflix with you. And they just trying to fuck, but they end up. Man, I want to be with you. You know how y'all women do, y'all gonna bait them up. The make them say all the things that gonna make you be alright. So what's your phone number? So now you gotta give you the phone number, you gotta come on there and watch TV with you, conversate with you. So now in your head, you like, yeah, you my little nigga. So now when you fuck, now you got the right to call. Like, right? Remember all that shit you were talking last night? But now a nigga come over there and just slide like, see, real niggas ain't gonna be on that shit. So when you be like, oh, you coming over, you gonna watch Netflix? Yeah, and they're like, nah, I got something to do. You call me later. Now when you call a real nigga, you be like, man, I'm ready to fuck. You like, alright, you gonna come over there just in time, 1-2 in the morning, just to fuck, and you gonna be like, ease up out of that bitch. You don't got no communication, no pillow talking.
Older right now, bro.
I'm just trying to let them know like the scene is like a lot of females be doing that. They be like, oh, we gonna have an open relationship. Then you start fucking her, then she be like, oh, I don't drop my people out fucking. She don't even fuck with two people. So she's like, well, I don't drop them niggas. I'm all about you. Yeah, she wants you to drop me. Nigga, I got to start in five. Like, you want me to drop all five of them? And I just met a bad one yesterday. Like,
on a bitch? A bitch one?
Man, fuck that. Go call your two niggas back. I'll call them niggas for you. Let me get their phone number. So that's how niggas think. So, like, we just helping out the 3 days, but be here at 8:00, man. We about to drop the music for y'all. Hellcat. I need a sax. I'll give them all the game.
He said, time out.
Hey, SMG.
OG got that juice. I can't even lie inside, I'm broken. They say school to you, my nigga, you chosen. Just stay on your ground, nigga, stay focused. Sooner later, you be pulling up and loading. Just remember, slow bread better than no bread. This ain't only game, I been on your forehead. Running through the money like I got my bullet. You ain't ready, she was your mouth, you got broken.
Yeah.
Not funny.